Put on the agony, put on the scar. That's what all the young folks are doing all the while. And everything around us, we're very apt to smile. To see so many people put on the scar. Jimmy bought a show cat, put it in the ring. It earned a winner's ribbon, a real exciting thing. He bragged to all his friends as he displayed it with a smile. But we know that he's only putting on the style. Putting on the agony, putting on the style. That's what all the cat folks are doing all the while. As we look around us, we're very apt to smile. To see so many people putting on the style. Julie washed her long-haired cat, combed and dried all day. Groomed to perfection was all the judge could say. The cat posed for the judge and then he purred a little while. But that is just the show cat putting on the style. Agony putting on the style. That's what all the cat folks are doing all the while. As we look around us, we're very apt to smile. See so many people putting on the style. Didn't you have a long-eared cat?
Oh, yes, I did.
Now, I forgot. What kind of cat was it?
That was a Selkirk Rex.
Selkirk Rex long-haired.
Yes.
Now, did that judge, did the judge ever tell you that it was groomed to perfection?
No.
Well, did the judge ever tell you it was groomed to pretty darn good?
No.
Did a judge ever say anything about your Selkirk Rex long hair's grooming?
Told me to quit putting his paw in a white sock.
Just saw some curly cats, some kind of Rex. Rows and rows of curls from their tails to their necks. Putting in those curlers must take quite a while. But I guess that it's worth it for putting on the style.
Putting on the agony, putting on the style. That's what all the young folks are doing all the while. As we look around us, we're very apt to smile. See so many.
The grand champion show cat looks rather bored. Seems to tell the judge, ah, just give me my award. I'm better than these others. I'm not the rank and file. But that is just the grand champion putting on the style.